our exposure to the foreign investment is rather small for now. So the focus is still in ringgit. So we were not affected. To answer your question directly, in terms of whether that will have impact to our TWP 24, I think that the impact would be very minimal or to nearer to nil.